take our way of life for granted. We never give a second thought about basic things like food and water. But not everybody is so lucky. And that's where just one humanity comes in. And tonight they are what's right with Tampa Bay.
Humanity is an initiative under our AIM Foundation, and we focus on sustainable development in rural villages. The main idea is for them to be self-sustaining in their own villages. So far, we're in two countries, mostly in Malawi right now, and then we've also done a few projects in Tanzania as well. Some of the things we do are secure water and food for local villagers so that they can sustain themselves. We also do a lot of environmental initiatives. We have some afforestation programs. We also do some animal welfare initiatives in the areas as well. It's important for them because they don't have the basic needs met in their daily lives. Every day is a struggle for them to find food and water. So we really try to focus on helping them be able to sustain their own lives without always having foreign aid involved. We have done about 17 boreholes. A lot of the times the women are in charge of going out for water. We try to have enough boreholes in each area to where the women aren't having to walk so far and they can make it to the nearest borehole and back home with as many buckets of water as they need. The amount of people that we've helped so far is around 25,000. We really just want to take our program to countries all over the world. We want to continue to add on villages in Malawi and Tanzania, and then also probably in the Caribbean and India. So there's really no stopping point for us, but the end goal for each village is to have them be self-sustainable.
How about that?
Good for her.
Some of the most basic needs.
Yes.
Really filling a void there.
They're making it happen. Yep. She is. Good job.
Great to see you. We keep on going. Fox13news.com and on our news app on your phone.
And we will see you tonight at 10 o'clock.